Hey everyone, this is Spooky Rotten Fun, and welcome back to Body Bags. This is another themed week, the theme being anthology horror films. Anthology films are films where the movie contains a few different stories which may or may not come together at the end. They are very entertaining and I highly enjoy them. Obviously, Creepshow is definitely my favorite. There's a lot more that I really like, and a few that I would really love to check out, but the one that I decided to do for tonight is Night Train to Terror. Now, this film came out in 1985, was directed by J. Schlossberg Cohen, and runs about 93 minutes long. This is definitely a cheese fest, very not to be taken serious at all. So if you're not a fan of these cheesy, stupid kind of movies, I wouldn't recommend this. But anyway, this is a movie about a train that is carrying a group, a band, headed to Los Angeles, and inside this train we have God and Satan basically discussing different cases of people and deciding if each of them is someone that deserves to go to hell or heaven or hell. And the first case in this is called Harry. It's about a man who is unfortunately in a big car wreck, and as a result he's taken like hostage by this mental hospital, which brainwashes him and uses him to kidnap women and murder them. The second one is called Greta. It's about a young girl who is taken by this rich guy who offers her all this money and fame, and once she falls in love with someone else, things turn bad, and you know, lots of different things happen. And the last one is called Claire, which is a story which was kind of confusing to me. Yeah, it's about the son of Satan or something like that, like terrorizing this woman and killing this Holocaust survivor who is kind of on to this this dude who is actually the son of Satan and stuff. Definitely very weird film. I thought the way they cut this movie was done pretty bad. I thought the editing was done, I don't know, it just doesn't feel right. There's a lot of scenes where you know, the way that like the scenes are cut, it makes you feel like something's missing, you know? It doesn't feel like everything's there. So that's probably the biggest problem I have with this. Also, in some of the stories, especially Harry, there seemed to be way too much music going on where, you know, it almost got to like the point where it was annoying. I mean, there was never like a silent moment. It was just way too much music. I do have to say that even though there weren't a lot of effects or gore or anything, the ones that were there were pretty fucking cool. Really practical, really cheesy, but really fun. Especially the of this one electrocution scene, and in the first one, Harry, there's a decapitation scene that's really fun. Would recommend this to those of you who enjoy your cheese and your bad movies. Definitely one to watch. I think my favorite part of this was the band that's traveling in the train and playing this one tune throughout each film. Okay, guys, so that's my review for Night Train to Terror. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Definitely give this one a watch if you're a fan of your cheesy horror films, and take care.